Hello once again, and this is yet another video on Sankur, of Sankur. This is the same rag as I did a couple of days back, Bhairav rag, but with different variations in the Aroho and the Avroho. So, Bhairav rag is a rag devoted to Lord Shiva. And just to get the notes clear, the Santur is tuned in D, which will be Re. So the notes notation of the rag Bhairav is Sa, Re, Gama, Pa, Dha, Ni, Sa, as always. That's the Hindustani classical music notation. Sa is Shuddh, Re is Komal, Ga is Shuddh, Ma is Shuddh, Pa is Pa, Dha is Shuddh, Ni is Shuddh as well, and Sa. So Rag Bhairav. Thank you.
Thank you.
So thank you very much for watching, and once again, this was Rag Bhairav, just a reminder, and it's a septatonic scale, which means it's using all the seven notes, Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. And another reminder that I'm teaching this instrument online, on Skype, and online lessons are very helpful for the beginners. Advanced lessons where you learn the delicate movements of the instrument onto something, it's a little bit difficult online, but still few things of the advanced can be learned, like gliding, stick work. These two sticks in Hindi are called kalam, or in English you would call them mallets. So it's been good playing. And welcome to my channel, and my website is www.ancientshanti.com. Ancient Shanti, I will be writing that underneath my YouTube channel. My music is also available on there, and have a great day. It's a great instrument, it's never too late to start learning it. Namaskar, Afwa, bye bye for now. Bye bye.